About the new coach, I don't have any words for him because, like every player's dream to play to represent your country. But what else can I do? Nothing, because there's other things we don't have power over. So I'm just waiting for my time. It's not over for me. If you could see, the edge is still on my side. I can still play at the national team when the time allows. I can't force myself into the national team, but I just want to say to those guys who are selected, I want to wish them good luck. The difference is, like, last season I was still new to the setup for Kaizer Chiefs, but this season the coach came and he instilled confidence in me, and he was trying to help me to improve my game. So I think he played a big part on my game. I was coming from national team. It was around June, July for preseason. Then the coach was telling you, and he gave us national guys 9 days. When I joined the guys at training preseason after 9 days, then, like, that's where I was started reading in the newspaper that the coach is he wants to release most of the players. I find my name there. Then I tell myself, no, if he gave me the chance, I must prove, I must push hard. So about the tackling, yeah, he helped me a lot because he was telling me that because our coach is like an honest person. If he doesn't like anything, he goes straight to you and tell you. So he just told me that, no, it's not good the way you tackle. I'm not saying don't be hard, but don't tackle the way you. So we sit down and talk to each other. Then he helped me to be where I am today. But there's still room of improvement, because as a player, you mustn't be satisfied. If I was like, I was stubborn, I was not going to listen to him, then I was going to tell myself, no, he's crazy. But as a human being, I put it in consideration. When I go back home, then I say, no, I think I have to do this and that. So that's why it helps me a lot. I have to cut down those cards. But if you could see sometimes those cards, like, they are silly cards for me. Because the other time, we're playing in Cape Town, playing against Chipa. The referee was arguing with Morgan, and for my surprise, he gave me a yellow card from nowhere. Yeah, but, like, I'm collecting yellow cards, yeah, I admit. But sometimes the referee, they must know that I'm also a human being, because not like maybe I'm there to be rough, yeah. But if they could see the incident closely, you could see sometimes I don't deserve yellow cards. But that's the something I'm working on, like, now.